execute?
Did you see that? Why would somebody do that? Every time we're ignored or yelled at or silenced, a teacher takes away what's possible.
No horseplay, no running, and especially no talking.
If this is education, we're in trouble.
Bye, Miss McGarity.
Frederick Douglass said, "Once you learn to read, you'll be forever free." The way it is now, two of the three of us will never be able to really read.
Hey, Jordan, how you doing?
Good.
Good.
Everyone we meet throughout our day can make a difference.
I've been waiting for you to arrive.
All the difference.
Good morning, Jordan.
How are you?
I'm doing well. Thanks for asking. How are you?
Good.
Go ahead and punch your number in.
Talk with us.
I don't know my number.
Not at us.
That's okay. I'll look it up for you. Go ahead, sweetheart.
Okay.
All right. Have a
Teach
good
us what we need
you
to know.
Good morning.
That's how we get smarter.